someone very close to Aaliyah was affected directly by breast cancer. So I'm all in for anything that fights women's cancer.